So this is it, the final chapter, the grand finale, the one we've all been waiting for. And our live game is River Plate against Corinthians. River Plate line up in a 4-4-2.
4-4-2 is as orthodox as it comes, Peter. It's been tried and tested through the ages, and it'll continue reappearing through the ages.
So, just who will seize their moment?
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Over to the left. Whipped in. To get it forward quickly. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Skoko. Tore at them and just came up short. Played out to the wing. Oh, good interception. And it's Skoko. Now the pass. Passes it through. Skoko.
Well, both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Looks like a good ball through. He's got options out wide. Oh, that is lovely footwork. up to meet it. It's broken loose. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given. Tries a through ball. Into the box. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Aimed low and direct. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Forward it goes. Real chance to break. Aimed low and direct. Where to from here? Cut out in the nick of time. The channel. Now here's the through ball. Gets up to head it! Goes for goal! It's a goal! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
River Plate give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it?
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. They could break here. Oh, glorious footwork. Perez plays it out to the flank. Could move up a gear here. It back. Now here's the through ball. And now they can launch a counter. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments. But ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. So we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
River Plate have the lead and obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half time.
River Plate head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. Already up and running for the second half. River Plate carry a one goal lead into the second half. Tries a through ball. Scocco crosses. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Corinthians getting a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress. Played out to the wing, and helps available out wide. Oh, he's in! Forward it goes. And now the breakaway. Now the pass. Joe, going for goal! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Corinthians have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's got away, he's come loose. Pings it out wide. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. He's gone for it! It's there! Two up now, and they are cruising.
River Plate are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Corinthians look as though they're about to make a change. River Plate blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Now it's Joe. Long and high towards the flank. It's a brilliant interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Now it's Joe. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Swept in. Breaks on here. Now it's Joe. Just about up to 75 minutes.
First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
Tenez looks to dink one in. Skoko.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Joe. Played out to the right. The counter is on. Skoko going full steam ahead down the left flank. Looks like a good ball through. Shoots!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again. He really had to be at his best, didn't he?
So not long left in this now. Just a few moments from glory. Looking to break out here. Now it's Skoko. And he's cut it out. Leading by two, and the finishing line in sight. Goes for goal! And more, and more, and more! And they are pulling clear here. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Out to the left it goes. Spread it wide. Gets into some space. Chooses to go back, crosses it in low. Shot a goal! Surely this time, what about it? He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Corinthians playing for pride here, the match surely beyond them. Great challenge. Looking to get within range. He's gone for it! They've done it!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
That's it. River Plate have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. What a moment this is for all connected with the club. It is a day for pride, a day of glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.